Governor Devani for bringing me here. We met on Facebook. Just said I would like to make music together. And I said, I don't know, you know, let's see what happens. So now I'm here and I'm watching these wonderful people, and I've spent a week with these wonderful people, and I'm humbled. Truly, you are wonderful, wonderful, wonderful people. I can't speak more. I'm just going to cry out. So, we're the Healing Light Project. We made it together. And in Judaism, I'm a Jewish girl, American girl, a white girl, a girl who lived in Israel for a long time, and my son here, born in Israel. So lots of layers. A woman. So I want to say that in Judaism we have an idea, it's called tikkun. It means we're going to fix and heal and repair, starting with ourselves. And then we're going to go to the olam, the world. So we start with ourselves and then we go out. And we have a song and a holiday that says, each one of us is a little light. A little spark, and when we come together, we make a great big light. So that's what we're trying to do here. And if I don't know what I'm doing here, I think that's what we're all trying to do here. So I'm going to sing a song in a country, American country tradition. It's a song I wrote called Light.